Hi guys, Jan here and welcome back to The Present. So karon nati question kay Hoan. So technically yung question is like unsa daw nimo pag deal work ethics wise sa isa ka tao or ka workmate nimo na wala dire wala dito. Hi guys, Jan here and welcome back to The Present. So today we have a question coming from Lau Rizal. So yung pangunta na is unsa jud ang effective way para makatipid ta. Okay, so this is a common question na madawat nato and mapansin niyo kasagaran sa mga video sa Facebook and even on YouTube and sa Instagram. Kasagaran jud is more about saving money because well, though it is a simple topic pero dili kay siya mabuhat kasagaran sa mga tao. So inani siya. Pag once na gusto ka makatipid, nakag waste. Number one is dili lang jud ka mo gasto. Common guys are like, ayaw na gasto, that's it. Yeah? Pero it's easier said than done lagi, no? Labaw na kung matintal ka, kung makaginahan ka sa isa kabutang, makita nimo, wow, ganahan lagi ko ng butangan na. So, palito nimo siya dayon. So, isa sa mga effective ways, sige, mag-name ta para kwapo siya nun, pero step by step, tulo ka buo na effective ways. Number one is, kumpila ang imuhang budget per day, mao lang na ang kwarta ng imong ibutang sa imuhang pitaka. Okay? So for example, kung imuhang budget in a day is only 200 pesos, apil na dahil imong transportation, nagbaon man ka, so makatipid ka sa pagkaon, siguro gamay na snacks, no? Magkape ka, magsoft drinks ka, magpan ka, o sa baliha. So buta na to 200 pesos sa imuhang budget para sa imong sarili kada adlaw. Alright? So kung 200 pesos sa imong budget sa imong sarili kada adlaw, mao lang ng kwarta ibutang sa imong pitaka. So at least, every time na mag-ato ka, or mulakaw ka, kabalo ka na, maulang na nasimukta ka. Kaya mahulog manggod, the more money that you have in your pocket, the more money that you have in your wallet, matintal manggod ka na gamiton siya dayon, especially kung naakay makita na gamit na gusto nyo paliton. Dili man mo siya kailangan, pero gusto lang ni mo siya. Kung sa may mahitabo, paliton ni mo siya. Nga naman, because you know that you have the money in your wallet. That's the power of kanang invite. Kumbaga, you have to change your environment. Okay? This is why successful people, what they do, one step that they are doing right now in order for them to become successful is gina-change nila ilang environment. Kung sa una, nag-auban sila sa ilang friends na wala kay sila makuha na contribution from, ay ilang ginabuhat kay, mangita sila another set of people na naa sila makuha na value. Just as much as naapod sila makontribute na value. Because they are changing their environment. It's also the same thing with money. Diba? So, dili lang ka magasto, or kung dili dyan mo makaya, butanan nimo ang imuang budget sa imong wallet on a daily basis. So, that's the first one. Number two, ang effective po na way is, follow the formula, income minus savings equals expense. Balik-balik na lang dyan siya. Income minus savings equals expense. Pag naka income, no, net ha, net. Ani magod siya? Pag maingon ka, sir, akong sweldo kada bulan is 15,000. Buta na to. Ang imuang sweldo kada bulan is not 15,000. Because kanang 15,000 na imong pasabot, that is gross. No, wala pa labot niya ang SSS, wala pa labot niya ang pag-ibig, wala pa labot niya ang PhilHealth. So, good news karon as of this recording, kay ni taas mangod atong bracketing. So, imuhang tax, wala na kay tax, kay 15,000 man. But the point is, lahi ang net. So, kailangan, when you say income, ang pasabot na is your net income, i-minus ni mo usa ang imuhang savings. Pasabot, before ka mo gasto, pangbayad sa imong alkila, pangbayad sa imuhang tubig, kuryente, though kailangan mo siya ikwinta, pero ang punto is magpadaptin ka og savings daan. Even if that's only 20 pesos per payday, even if that's only 50 pesos per payday or 100 pesos or pila may amount niya, ang punto is you're trying to create a habit in order for you na maanad ka ba. Kay pustahan na yung magunta, pag once mataas musaka imong income ba, pinaagi sa naa kay side income diha or naa kay sweldo, napataas ni mo sweldo, pero kung wala kay habit to save money, mawala lang gyapon na siya, mawagtang lang gyapon na siya. So you have to have the habit of saving money first before spending. Okay? So income, net income minus savings equals expenses. So that's the second one. The third thing is, ang pinaka-effective jud is you have to set a budget. When you say you set a budget, pag mayong kag akong budget lang sa akong sarili pang leisure kada bulan is 1,000 pesos. Pasabot sa leisure, mutanaw kag sine kay guwapo ang salida, so mutanaw kag sine. So dira nimo kwaon. Kung mayong ka na mugasto ka og 500 pesos kada bulan para sa imong transportation, so dira nimo kwaon. So ang punto is kailangan kabalo ka kung asa padulong ang imuhang kwarta. Because here's another truth. If you don't know what's happening in your life, if you don't know what's happening in your money, with your money, what's gonna happen is, matingala lang dyan ka ng, saan naman, yung ano, sige. And you will feel demotivated because you don't feel na naay progress ang imong ginabuhi at imong kinabuhi. Okay? So those three things ang makonsider nako na law, Rizal, mo ni siyang effective ways for you to do it. Number one, kumpila ang kwarta na imong iset sa imong sarili kada adlaw, mo lang na imbutang sa imong pitaka. Number two is your net income minus savings equals expense. Follow that formula. And number three is set aside budget. Or kaba set budgeting system for yourself. Para makabalo ka kung pila ang imuhang, kung asa padulong ang imuhang kwarta. Okay? So, question of the day. Tabangan to si Lau, the present community. So, if you have any thoughts in order for Lau na para makasave siya, ibutan niyo yung answer sa comment section. If this video helped you out in any way, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that every time we have new videos, you will get notified. Thank you and see you on the next videos.